mate? How was the night?
Well, it was pretty long. Even so, we're in August and you're thinking 7.5 hours. 7.5 hours when you're tired and you're in bed goes really fast, but when you're sat on a bike and you've ridden all day, it doesn't go quite so fast. But yeah, the roads were dry and it was pretty warm for most of it, so yeah, really lucky. Now we've got dawn and the sky's blue again, so yeah, I can't wait just to get over this one, descend to the Bonette. Bonette's kind of in my head quite prominently at the moment, so it's going to be a tough one to get over. So up to 2,800 meters, so we're not quite there yet. Still got some serious climbing to go. From the top of the Bonette, 2,538 meters elevation and 473 k's covered. Yes, I'll take this one.
So, Mike?
Yeah. What's the question?
I don't feel it.
Do I feel it? Just a little bit. Yeah, it's such an amazing climb. It's, especially on a day like today, it's like, you know, it must be 20 degrees up here. It's like, you know, it's just, unless you've experienced it, it's just, it's hard to, you know, even with HD, even with the red camera, it's hard to capture what it's all about, so you better do a good job on it. last half of the Madone. So we're going to take a sharp left in a minute, and the road's going to get super dinky and a bit broken up, and that's basically it.
We are far from this?
Well, we've got, I don't know how many K it is. It's not far to the top. You know, maybe 5K or something. And then it's like a like pretty long downhill. So,
how do you feel?
I feel okay, and you're going to get dinner tonight. So here we are, 33 hours and 39 minutes later. It actually went a lot faster than that. When you're caught in the moment, you just sort of focus your attention, and you know the end goal was Nice. I was pretty concerned at quite a few points along the way if I could make it. When I put the plan together, I really wasn't quite sure if I had the ability to do it. But you know, part of the fun is just trying, and you know, we had a fantastic support team, and you know, everyone knew what they were doing, everyone mucked in, everyone got on with the job, and you know, I'm really grateful for the support which I had. And you know, it's one of those things which is hard to put into a context. These experiences, everyone has their experiences in their own way, in their own form, in their own life, and for me it's bike riding, and you know, that's just kind of what I do. And you know, I get a lot of satisfaction from pushing myself and seeing if I can rise to the challenge. And you know, this time it went well, and you know, I've got no plans to do anything else quite so drastic in the future. You know, these things just come from inside, and eventually they bubble up, and you know, I have an idea, and we put it into practice, and here we are in Nice.